Good morning, brothers and sisters. This is Patkos, week 38. This morning I want to speak to you about God thing. According to Psalm chapter 115, verse 3, our God is in heaven. He does whatever He pleases. A sovereign God possesses supreme power and authority over everyone and everything, so that He is in complete control and can accomplish whatever He pleases, whenever He pleases, and wherever He pleases. This means that everything happens because God either directly causes it or consciously allows it. It also means there's no such thing as luck. Nothing happens by chance. Lastly, it also means that God is in motion. He never stops. And this, I find, is comforting, especially when I'm lost in pain and confusion. The pain you experience from your past, the pressures you are expecting in the present, and the problems you may face in the future can be trusted to the God who controls and allows it all. At times, when we see how something in our past worked out differently than we thought it would, we claim to have 20/20 hindsight. Or we say, if only I knew then what I know now. God has something better than hindsight. God has 20/20 foresight. He knows what will happen 5 minutes from now, 5 years from now, and 500 years from now. God is never surprised or worried. He does whatever He pleases, either by direct command or by His ability to cause all things to work after the counsel of His will. With such a sovereign God, how then can we be worried about what might happen tomorrow? The happiest Christian are those who acknowledge and trust God in foresight. I want to challenge you, dear brothers and sisters, take nothing for granted, for God is always moving and God's Spirit is always working. This is Patkos. Have a blessed day, a blessed week, dear brothers and sisters. Stay safe and be blessed. I thank you very, very much.